formal complaint in relation to comments made by Senator David Norris. Regina Doherty, who's been appointed Deputy Director of Elections for the campaign to abolish the Seanad, said the language used by Mr. Norris was sexist and deeply inappropriate. Deputy Doherty said she was upset by the comments made by the Senator to the House earlier.
Because this is a tissue of lies, and the idea that someone like our
Senator Norris.